Not only am I surprised that nobody loves me, I am also disgusted in the human race right now.